that I was entering into Bollywood and that's the reason I became fit. Actually, I was a very plump kid since school. So fitness came into my life since the age of 13 or 14, where I realized I was very fat compared to the other kids around. So I started with walks and then continued it with yoga, and slowly, slowly I went to do different variations of exercises.
So what is your fitness mantra? Like, what is your daily regime of staying fit?
I personally do a lot of things, but then I make things very simple for myself. So I like to eat everything, but in very small portions. And I work out every day. Like, I like to do yoga every day. Like, at least thrice a week I try to do yoga, and thrice a week I kind of do Pilates with free hands and lots of stretching.
Is there something you have to quit?
Yes, whenever I kind of gain extra kilos because of all the festive seasons, like now Diwali was there, so I was eating a lot of sweets. So now I have cut down a lot on my sweets and carbs because I want to get back to my ideal weight, which I gained during this festive season. So whenever I put on weight, मैं कोशिश करती हूँ कि मैं sweets को कम कर दूँ और मेरे जो रात का carbs है उसको कम कर दूँ.
You have been trying so many things to for exercising, like yoga, gym, you know. What was the most effective thing?
I honestly, like, personally, my personal opinion would be yoga, definitely, because I think yoga not only makes you mentally strong, but yoga and pranayam sort of keeps all kinds of ailments away from you, and also it gives you a lot of energy, and I personally felt that it worked really well for me in weight loss.
Did you add meditation to that too?
Not really. I don't really try to meditate. I do my meditations differently, like not with yoga.
You are seeing that even Govinda sir is very good right now. So are you helping me? Are you helping him, like, in
some honestly, he was the first person who got me into yoga. I never was that aware of yoga at all. But I was, I think, 16 or something when he told me that you should try doing yoga, and that's when I got into yoga. And I don't think he needs anybody's advice. I need his advices.
Okay.
So for your first film, which was Second Hand Husband, which released recently, so any personal preparation for staying fit did you do?
Oh, honestly, for Second Hand Husband, I had gained few kilos because I had personally was not given a character graph about the girl, but itna pata tha ki she's a Punjabi girl, a very pampered girl sort of a thing. So I had personally gained weight to fit into a very Punjabi kind of a character, and now, and it was very difficult for me to, you know, lose those extra kilos. I don't know why, but it was really difficult for me. But I think yoga and my free hands helped me a lot.
Being an actress, you'll have to transform your body for every movie, like gaining some kilos, shedding some kilos. So how do you think it affects the body of that producer?
I honestly wouldn't do it again. Even if somebody gives me 100 crores, I don't think I would play with my body again, because I personally don't think that I come from a family who's a proper foodie family. We love to eat, we love to celebrate, and we love to live our life to the fullest. But that's something that I don't think that I can do it again. It's too difficult. I wouldn't be playing with my body again. Never. I think body is your temple. I got to know about it, that people used to always say that treat your body like 10 with those weights or whatever it is. Whether it somebody gives me even 100 crores, 1000 crores, I'm not going to put on weight now again. Or even like losing is still okay, but not like anorexic thing, but put on to no ways, not at all. मुझे फिटनेस को लेके ऑनेस्टली मैं अपने डैड से बहुत ज़्यादा इंस्पायर्ड हूँ, क्योंकि ही वॉज लाइक रियली फैट ड्यूरिंग पार्टनर स्नैक्स बनाने और मुझे ये स्टेरॉइड्स लेना है या ये करना है. ही इज नॉट इवन टेकन अ सिंगल फैट बर्नर. तो आई पर्सनली लुक अप टू हिम, बिकॉज इवन इफ ही सी अ पेस्ट्री और अ केक और अ कपकेक और समथिंग, आई ईट द होल थिंग, बट ही जस्ट हैव वन बाइट एंड ही जस्ट लीव इट देयर. सो दैट इज़ वन थिंग आई हैव लर्नड फ्रॉम हिम. सो डेफिनेटली माय डैड. मैं बहुत इम्पोर्टेंस फिटनेस को तो बहुत ज़्यादा इम्पोर्टेंस देती हूँ, क्योंकि आई थिंक अगर आप फिट नहीं हो तो आप फिट फील नहीं करते, एंड इफ यू आर नॉट फीलिंग फिट यू आर रूइनिंग एवरीथिंग. So I personally feel that even if you can give 20 minutes to your workouts, it's like more than enough for yourself.
Talking about Bollywood, are you preparing for any film right now?
Yes, I am looking out doing stuff for films, but the most important thing is for me is like right now to again shed a little more clothes and everything, but that will happen simultaneously, but yes, 100%. Now I can't talk much about that. So very
when
soon,
brother. Expect that film?
Huh? Next year.
Next.
Mostly, hopefully.
Yeah.
Hopefully. Done?
Yeah, on.
What
so
else?
Would you like to, I mean, show some of your moves?
Oh, here I can't be doing yoga. Yeah, but I can just guide somebody that
yeah,
if they are trying to lose weight, what
yeah,
can
yeah,
they
that,
do
that?
My personal opinion is that never go to a dietitian who's putting you into a crash diet. Your proteins, your carbs, your vegetables are equally important. I personally feel that a glass of green vegetable juice with all greens in it or a little bit of beetroot or carrots in it is like one blessing that you all can have. And if you want to really lose weight very quickly, cut down on your night carbs. Don't have roti, chawal, all of that in the night, and definitely sweets a no-no. And I personally felt that when I stopped having fizzy drinks, I lost a lot of weight. Like if you stop having diet or whatever, those fizzy drinks and crisps and all of that. And definitely yoga and a lot of outdoor exercises. I love doing outdoor exercises like bahar running kar liya ya bahar walk kar liya. Wo bahut help karta hai compared to the machines, I personally felt.
So after eating, like the people say that pranayam karna
chahiye.
So you, do you believe in that?
Like I personally feel ki pranayam karne se your body becomes very balanced and aapke toxins nikal jate hain pranayam karne se. Toh main pranayam practice karti hu anulom vilom ke saath to keep you balanced. But main also, I believe a lot in surya namaskars. Main bahut surya namaskars karti hu, at least 50-60 surya namaskars in every session of yoga that I do. Because not only वो आपका बहुत सारे ailments नहीं होते उससे and बहुत energy मिलती है उससे throughout the day and I personally felt that it really helps a lot in losing weight.
And one quick question, how difficult was it to get into shape for that only? Because obviously when you were already fit,
it was the most easiest thing to put on weight for second hand husband because I love eating. And it is something that was very effortless. Main jalebi ho ya cakes ho ya jo bhi ho, main sab khati thi. So it was a very easy thing, but then losing it was a very difficult task. Yeah, it was really difficult for me.
Fitness ke liye aap apne friends ko ya dost ko aap apne taraf se kya advice dena
chahenge? Fitness ke liye main sabhi ko yahi advice dungi ki fitness ko lifestyle banao, necessity mat banana. It should be a part of your lifestyle. It should not be ki yaar roz karna hi hai, and it should be like, okay, this is one thing I have to do every day. Secondly, if you are losing weight, don't get too desperate ki ek mahine ke andar hi sab kuch khatam kar dena. Give your body little time. Don't be too harsh to yourself. I personally feel that because hum log bahut jab weight put on kar lete hain to hum log apne aap ko hamper karne lag jate hain ki nahi abhi to karna hi padega kisi bhi halat mein and all that. Don't do that to yourself. And I personally feel that even if you cheat once in a week, it's okay. You lose weight very quickly. मैं दोनों को respect equally करती हूँ, gyming को भी और natural को भी. It depends upon a person to person. जिसको अगर lean like अगर आपको एक तरीके का workout suit करता है, अगर आपको yoga suit करता है और walk suit करता है और उससे आपको results मिल रहे हैं. तो प्लीज़ स्टिक टू दैट ओनली. एंड इफ यूर फीलिंग दैट यू गेटिंग बल्की, वेदर ऐसे होता नहीं है बट लोगों को लगता है कि यू नो हम लोग वेट ट्रेनिंग करके बल्की हो रहे हैं एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट, तो देन डोंट डू समथिंग दैट इज़ नॉट सूटिंग यू. जस्ट बिकॉज 10 लोग वो कर रहे हैं इसका मतलब ये नहीं होता है कि आप भी वही करो. नॉट रियली, नॉट रियली, बट अगर किसका मन है तो फिर वी शुड डू इट. Why not?
If you get an offer and you have to make a size zero, would you go for it?
I said that already. I'm not going.
No, she said for the putting on weight. Like
yeah.
True. If I get to if I'm asked to wear something like for a swimwear or something,
okay.
I'll definitely work towards it because it'll be a challenge for myself. I will
yeah.
do that. And I like to challenge myself, so definitely I would work towards it. I will do it.
Thank
you.
So much.
I would like to.